Alright. Hello again, Wolfpack. Welcome to part 26 of Kessen 2 gameplay, part 26. The other two, three videos, sorry if I confused you, Wolfpack. I just been dealing with personal things, so sorry if I kind of confused the parts, you know, of each video, if that makes sense. So this is part 26. So the last video was part 25, and same with the other one, part 24, and the other one, part 23. So 25, 24, and 23, if that makes sense. So let's continue where we left off. Okay. Damn it!
We won! Take that! How's it feel?
I will avenge myself from this battle.
Oh no.
Alright then, which one of you is next? Come forth!
We're defeated! We must retreat!
Oh, that did not just happen. No!
Yeah.
You're almost there. Come on, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh, damn it. Yes.
The enemy general has been defeated. We've won.
Yes, we've won.
As fast as I could. Ma Chao, she has raised an army. He's on his way to the capital.
What? Ma Chao, what?
I'm here to report that our army is strong and our country prospers from the spoils of war.
This is it for the Han Empire.
Everyone says that Lord Cao Cao wants to start a new government, but I don't think I want the kind he's thinking about.
Hey, I think this new Bay fellow is a fine ruler. Everyone says he's a decent man.
Shh. Keep your voice down. If Cao Cao's troops hear you talking like that, you'll regret it.
Xiao Yun. There he is. Battle at Tong Gate.
Cao Cao, victorious in the naval battle at Chibi, decides the time is now right for an attack on Wu. However, Cao Cao receives an urgent report from the capital. West Ji's Ma Chao, at the head of the Great Army, is storming Chang An. Cao Cao reluctantly orders his entire army to withdraw from Wu and returns to Yucheng.
Ideas for conquering the land.
Ma Chao enjoys the thrill of battle, but not the boring details. He can often leave his flanks inadequately defended. If we attack his supply unit from the rear, it will crush their morale.
This is the way I see it. It's very clear. Our army still has many areas that need much improvement. I suggest you assign me the troop training.
Ma Chao's army is sweeping aside everything in its path. To counteract their onslaught, we need to increase our manpower.
Sire, what do you wish us to do?
Attack the enemy supply troops, train troops, recruit troops. I suggest that... We will need to train our troops.
All right, do it. But I am warning you all, do not fail.
Yes, sir.
We'll need to train our army a bit better. Ah.
Chao's powerful army captures Chang An, as well as the strategic Tong Gate. Despite still being exhausted from the battle at Chibi, Cao Cao's troops must deal swiftly with Ma Chao and his army.
Let Ma Chao attack. That much is clear. If you want Liu Bei to stop committing these crimes, then tell me.
experience the Imperial Seal.
I don't know what you mean.
Liu Bei is intent on rescuing you, even if he has to defy heaven. This earthquake is heaven's wrath.
Is it Liu Bei's fault?
Unless I get the Imperial Seal, the wrath of heaven will not cease. Tell Chang. Tell me where it is. If you do, I promise you can go back to Liu Bei.
Such arrogance.
What's wrong? Don't you want to see Liu Bei?
I have promised the Emperor. I can only tell a worthy hero where the Imperial Seal can be found.
What do you say?
Fan? Well? Why aren't you here?
What's that? Who is this guy?
Can't you see? You keep making the same mistakes. Lord Cao Cao is called a hero. But no matter how many battles you win, disasters continue. Why is that? Have you ever stopped to ask yourself why the chaos has not ended? Aren't you curious? It is a sign. Can you read it?
What the fuck?
Give this heed, I am afraid. You'll fail to conquer the world. You'll lose who you did. Even my child.
You admonish me?
Who are you? I am called Sima Yi.
You are fearless. I think I like you, Sima Yi. You will serve.
My lord?
I told the council on how to drive back Ma Chao.
Yes,
sir. Sima Yi, it is completely different than the one we've seen in Dynasty Warriors.
Commence the war council. Report on your situation.
According to the scouting unit report, the enemy has apparently taken up position in this area.
Okay.
And Ma Dai's must be forced to fall back in this battle. Our whole army will be defeated if my lord's unit flees.
State your strategies.
My lord, I have a strategy. Please protect this storehouse here, my lord. We will attack without giving the enemy a chance to rest. Because this storehouse is close by, we will have the provisions we need to destroy the enemy.
I see. Okay.
Lord, please consider my plan. If we attack Tong Gate first, the enemy will think we are planning to break through the center. Once the enemy has committed his forces to the head-on attack, our units will secretly circle around the battlefield and attack from the rear. The enemy will be defenseless.
My lord, I also have a strategy. First, we must lure the enemy out from Tong Gate. Then Lord Jia Haoba and I will set an ambush here. My lord will attack the south gate. Our storehouse will look vulnerable, and to attack it, the enemy will certainly leave by the north gate.
That's perfect. Perfect.
My lord, which strategy will you have us employ?
We got take turns attacking, send unit around to the enemy rear. Set an ambush near supply compound. I would take see my Yi's strategy.
Let's use this strategy
to battle. Yes. He's there. I know it. That is one large gate. I mean, what in the hell? Let's see. Oh, come on, Eugene. I know you can do this. Pull yourself together, mate. Yes! Now's our chance. out of my way. Let's see. Whoosh! That did amounts of damage right there. Oh, okay. Shoo shoo. And there's Jiang Wei. There he is. He'd be suited to join us. Oh yeah, we're about to win. Shu Shu is about to lose. If I remember, Cao Cao did try to recruit Shu Shu because of, you know,